Recently, we went on a road trip with Milton and wanted to share a few of the things we brought with us. Most importantly, we had a bag packed that had his brush, a few of his favorite toys, and a to-go food and water bowl. We also made sure to have plenty of poop bags and, of course, his collar and leash. For his food, we brought some treats and his dog food that we portioned out and carried with us in a cooler. And finally, he rode in the car in a dog hammock to keep him safe and contained. That's it.